If you're on like FaceTime or Skype with someone and they make a bracha, do you get a mitzvah for saying amen?
It's a live stream where the person's watching the person on their phone or on their computer, live.
You shouldn't answer amen to that. It's a whole question about it because there's a law that if somebody says a bracha and there's an idol in the middle between you and that person, you can't answer amen to their bracha because you're disconnected by. So we have different places of worship which are considered not believing in God, and they are between us, between them and the person saying the bracha, and that disconnects us from the bracha that's being said. Probably it's talking to the dibur. It has to be within the, you can't answer amen if you wait longer than the three words, Shalom Lachi Rebbe. But probably if you hear a bracha in the way that you said, it's probably within those three words. But the question is whether you can answer the question, answer them, and since between the person that said it 1,000 miles away and you, there are places which are considered not what we believe in as God, other gods that people worship, and that disconnects us from the person. That's very consideration to that question, even though it's not. There might be reasons why it's not like that, but that's a simple way.